Look, you fucks can't get me, and I can't get you. Okay, look, it's nighttime and we'll come back in the morning.
Tokyo will be hosted as second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than
7 million
some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now, in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out.
Look, we're going to be screwed when we go down there, so I do have that shotgun ready. I'm pretty sure. Okay. It's foggy out today. I need to bring the van to the loading bay. Bear with me, it's so shitty out.
As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion.
That ain't shitty. Now let's go get this thing done. you have on you. What the fuck do we have here? Hey, buddy. I think you're in error. You're a Hawaiian shirt. This is gonna go horribly wrong. What did I do?
He just went back on the floor to get Jessica's attention. He starts fucking freaking out. And he knows it's me banging, so like.
Hmm.
Would you like a sip then?
Thank you.
Said a sip, not chugged half in the back.
Don't take my lines away from me, okay? I know.
Yeah, right. That fucking line's fucking older than like us three combined. Fuck.
Is it really going to get fucking bad?
Yeah, some podcast, I'll go, yeah, I'll give you half a horn.
Okay.
In a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. Is that what drives you in your efforts to help in these developing countries?
Oh man, I want to buy a car on here, like a dinky one, but God damn it. I don't have...
What's the cheapest car?
50,000, but I don't have anywhere to park it.
Are you still able to park it at Trader or no?
No, I don't think so. I think you're supposed to fucking park it. And again, like, I don't know for sure if I'm gonna be able to get on tomorrow, right? So I don't want to fucking be leaving my car for like fucking, you know, a day and a half.
Good point.
A night and a half, or, you know, a night and a day. That's a good way of getting it deleted. Like, fucking, they'd be like, oh, why didn't you put a flag up? I'll be like, yo, man, I'm fucking working enough time. Can I please have my car?
And yeah, we both know how they'll all get.
Jay's been weird for a very long time. Is insane, because you know what the definition of insanity is?
Doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results.
Putting up with Jessica's ass every day. Which is the same shit over and over and over again, expecting a different result.
Yep.
What last drink? I already drank that.
Okay, we're gonna go shoot things.
I lied.
Bullshit.
Well, yeah, I guess it helped if I turn my controller on. That's what I... No, turning it on. If I leave this controller for 5 minutes and not touch it, it shuts off automatically. Yeah, I like that feature. But what... They know we built an actual fucking program for this and tinker with it. Well, you know, I should have done that with my red controller, because I had those fucking 3 extra buttons that I couldn't get to work. I thought maybe I had to download a program or something.
For what?
Like a Xbox controller, wired controller that I have. Well, it's toast now, but...
You did have?
No.
What did you do to it?
Nothing really. Fucking, it just overworn. Fucking, Went kaput.
You want that kaput that quick?
I had it for
2 years.
2 years, yeah. It just went kaput like right after Christmas. Well, not to mention it was corded, so it got tugged on and fucking tossed to the floor, like,
yeah,
whipped to the floor a few times. Okay, I really need to change that jacket, but fine.
Oh, you look nice.
Yeah, I wish I could put these pouches fucking down there, but
yeah,
you can't.